This case is a landmark English contract law, restitution and UK company case law. It concerns restitution for misrepresentation and how the impossibility of counter-restitution may be a bar to restitution. It is also an important illustration of how promoters of a company stand in a fiduciary relationship to subscribers. Created using Powtoon.